two men are facing felony charges after they accidentally set off a homemade explosive device. According to the Henry County Sheriff's Office, deputies arrested James Hundley and Jonathan Hubbard after an incident on Friday night in Martinsville. Deputies say they initially got a call about a firecracker that had exploded in someone's face, but they later determined it was a small improvised explosive device.